we have made many changes down here in the basement area. I'll show you guys all of that. Plus, I am going to show you kind of moved where the hamster cages are as well. I'm sure as you could tell behind me, it's a little bit different. Since we moved things around, brought my son upstairs into his new bedroom, which he absolutely loves. We totally renovated the bedroom down here for my daughter. So she has since then moved into her little room with the window, which I'm very happy about. Because of that, I got a little bit of extra space down here, and I noticed, oh my gosh, I just spit everywhere. I noticed that I don't have that much furniture, so I'm gonna probably at some point slowly get a few new things. But I'm not sure if I should do it yet or just wait until we move out of this house, because my dad is literally just fixing up this house so we can start to sell it. Yeah, it was really nice to get rid of a bunch of old furniture that was in my son's room. He got a bunch of new things. Basically did all this on the weekend, like New Year's weekend. Painted the room in literally 4 hours. My mom, dad, and I, you know, just full-blown going in there, starting it and finishing it in the same day. So because I got some extra room now, I was able to bring out the tables and set up like a little art area for myself. I was also able to move my bed into the other room or to the other area. Trust me, that is more than plenty enough for me. Like I said before, I don't really need a bedroom. It doesn't really matter to me, but it is kind of nice to have like a little area just for me, you know? So the layout in this living room area thing is kind of weird. I think it has to do with the TV that is mounted on the wall. Decided just to leave it mounted on the wall because, yeah, I would have to get a stand for it and everything, so I'm not like too worried about that television and taking that off the wall because it is legit tight on the wall. This room is kind of bare at the moment. I was moving Biggie Small's cage like from corner to corner, and I really didn't like how it was looking. Decided to take Biggie Smalls into the area where I'm at, and he's just gonna hang out with me in my little bedroom. Which actually is kind of nice because while I'm laying in bed, I kind of get to see him come out. These two little munchkins back here, I just thought I would put them in the corner on this side this time. I think having their cages like that looks, you know, perfectly fine. It's just Biggie Small's cage is really, really massive. I wanted to put the wheels back on his cage, but now I can't find where I left the pieces. So yeah, maybe eventually they'll turn up somewhere. I don't know, I can't find them. We still have to paint this room. Not even painted with white paint. It's just the wall. A bunch of marks everywhere and it just looks really, really nasty. All of the hammies are doing really well. I do know that we are gonna have some cage cleaning videos coming up very, very soon since it's about that time of the month. Gumdrop has also been coming along really well. I think he is slowly getting really used to me. So to me, that's a really good sign. So yeah, I just wanted to do a quick update video for you guys, everyone knows about all the changes that happened down here and what is going on, why things are looking different. I have the Hammy's cages now, all of that stuff. Also, it has been really extremely cold outside lately in the past few days. And since Christmas and New Year's is over now, I'm kind of ready for springtime. I'm really ready for it to get warm now again. I feel like when it's super cold outside, you just don't feel like going outside. You just want to stay cuddled up inside, you know what I mean? I love you guys so much, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye!